I had a Furby back in 2012, and one day I left it outside and it started raining. I forgot I had it out there for a few days and I was walking around my backyard and I found it. I went to turn it on and it had a distorted hoo 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 voice. And after it was done talking, water leaked out of its eyes. It was so terrifying that I pick up a hammer and beat the crap out of it, only realizing that there was spiders hiding in it. I'm still terrified to this day.